Today I'll be showing you how to make a cool customizable 3D patcher, just like this one. And it's super easy, you only need one sprite for it. The sprite in question is called Square. We also only have one costume, which is also called Square. It contains a blue square. It has an outline of 5, but I'll change this later and show you how it looks like. So, moving on to the code. We're going to make a custom block, or function as it's called in other programming languages. We're going to call it create 3D pattern. Now, some parameters are going to show up on the screen. What you want to do is make a label and an input that's a number or text input for each of them. So here are the names: X, Y, direction, size, clones, turn, color, and finally size change. So here's the finished product. As you can see, it's giant. Let's click on OK. And here's our block. We have to make it a bit smaller just so you can see the full block. Okay, we're going to go to X, X, Y, Y. So most of these are going to be pretty simple. For example, we're going to point in direction, direction, and set size to size. This is the only thing that doesn't correspond. We're going to repeat clones times and then create the clone of myself. So we can show multiple squares on top of each other. Then we're going to turn it by turn degrees, and it doesn't matter if we turn right or left, the result will basically be the same. We are also going to change color effect by color and change size by size change. Okay, we've got this custom block set now. Now we can finally zoom in, and when you hit the green flag, nothing happens. Well, the reason for this is because this doesn't actually do anything. We have to get a red green flag clicked and then put the block under it like that. Okay, so this is fully customizable, but this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to set X to 0 and Y to 0, so it puts our sprite in the middle of the screen, direction 90, and size of 100. We're going to create 30 clones, and here's a tip for clones. Don't make it under 10, trust me, it won't look good. And if you make it a large number, remember to set size change to something low, like 1. Okay, so I'm going to turn 5 degrees for now, but later I'll show you what happens when we turn it by something else. Color, well, I think -3 should be good. And size, let's set it to -4. Okay, now let's full screen and hit the green flag. Okay, so as you can see, it looks pretty nice, but it's far from finished. The first thing we're going to do is hide the original sprite. We're going to say when clicked hide, and when I start as a clone, we're going to show. There's another thing I want to do when I start as a clone. I want this to be always rotating. So I'm going to say forever turn 1 degrees. And this should be the same as whatever you did here. So now, as you can see, it's rotating. Okay, but what happens if I change the outline, for example, to nothing? Well, look at that, guys. I mean, it looks cool, but it's not exactly 3D. And what if we make it like 2? So yeah, this looks way better. And whatever we do the outline, you see, more shadow gets added. So it's like 6 and 7. But I think 5 looks fine, and as you can see, we even have some shadows here, and that's really cool. Now back to the code. Remember this turn? Well, this is actually very important. For example, if we change turn to 10, see what happens. It looks like a flower. And if we change it to, let's say, 2, it looks like kind of like a pyramid, but if you want exactly a pyramid, you have to change it to 1. And we've got a pyramid. All you have to do is change the colors a bit, and it will look exactly like a top-down pyramid. Okay, let's mess around a bit more. Let's change clones to 1, turn to 5, and size change to -1, like I said before, okay? Look at that, guys, that just looks so good in my opinion. It's like a cool spiral. Okay, but one more thing. As you can see, we have a very cool animation. But what if you didn't want it to be animated? Well, simply click on Edit, and here, click on Run Without Screen Refresh, if you don't want it to be animated. Now, as you can see, it just shows up automatically. And if you don't want it to even turn, just take this out, and there. Okay? And if you want to see more patterns like this, then you'll love this video too.